Mritamashnute, one who cognizes the pure essence of these both, the imperishable consciousness, the cause of manifestation, and the destructible, the perishable, manifested entities simultaneously, such a person completes with the fear of death and transcends death by worshipping or by knowledge of the imperishable entities, and reaches the imperishable consciousness and celebrates the nectar of immortality and bliss, the eternal space of oneness. Celebrate the imperishable. Celebrate